What's up? So today I'm gonna be doing a current favorites, like music that I've been into, some makeup that I've been liking recently, some fashion, and some apps and like shows and stuff. There's like not a lot of other things besides makeup and music, but I'll still include those because I wanna be extra. So yeah, my first favorite of the current favorite is this Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel. This is like a moisturizer. It's a moisturizer and I've been using it before I do my makeup and after I do like a face scrubby thingy. I don't know, like why I use this one of those sonic brush things. I have like really dry skin, especially after I wash my face. I mean, I think that's kind of the point of washing your face, to get the oils out and stuff, but my face gets super dry, and if I don't really put moisturizer before foundation, I look kind of scaly, like a fish, like a dead fish, like it like floating in the water. Like that's what I look like. This is like $17 at Walmart, kind of pricey for me, but it's like has like a bunch of fancy stuff in it, I think. Well, not really fancy, but like it's dermatologist recommended. I don't know. Anyways, next current favorite is this Baby Skin Pore Eraser Primer. I actually have two of these. Bought my first one like a month ago and then I really liked it, but I was scared to, like I was holding back from using a lot on my face because I didn't want to run out. So I got two so I can go ham on these. It feels really similar to the Professional. Like I have a sample of the Professional and this is really similar. So if you're wanting something, an alternative to that, this is good. Like directing traffic. My next favorite is this Mario Badescu Skincare Rose Water Spray. I've seen this literally everywhere and I've been using it for a while now. There's obviously not that much gone, but you put this over your primer or after your makeup to make it a little more less dry. After primer, I use this. And even with moisturizer, my skin is still a little weird. So I've been using this and I really like it. I don't really know if there's much of a difference like with or without it. I think there is, but I think a lot of it's in my head. But yeah, this is there. My next current favorite is this Morphe sponge. I don't know which one this is. There's like four. There's a butt ton of them. So I don't know which one this is. It's really nice and I really like it. This is the LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is in porcelain, and this is the Make It Forever HD Concealer. I can't use this one by itself because I totally got the wrong shade, and it's very white. Full skin color, and this is like what I got. Used this ever since November, I think, and let me just tell you how much I appreciate this concealer. Wow, that got so, like, I don't know why my tone was like that just now, but ignore it. So, got the Tarte Shape, and that is one of my faves as well. I'm just not putting it in here, because, like, everyone knows, like, what it is. Like, doesn't really need attention. You guys know I've been wanting it for a while, and you got it, and, like, dreams achieved, you know? But, like, I want to talk about this for a second. You can get three of these for $9 on Amazon, and I've been getting them since November, and they're just so great. I love them. It's so good, and especially with this one, to kind of brighten it up a little bit. These two together are so good and I really like them. The next thing I'm gonna talk about are these Dodo lashes. These are in D115. They're the ones I'm wearing now, but I bought like four of these. I have a butt ton of these and I really like them. I still can't really put them on right and they're pretty big, but they're also not that big. I don't know, I really like them. It took me like 20 minutes to put these on, but oh, my eyebrows look so bad. Don't look at them. Just big and obnoxious, but also not too obnoxious. Like, I like those. And they're only $5. These are only $5. I think yes. But this is the Zoeva mascara. This is the only mascara they have. It's the Graphic Lash Mascara. This is my favorite mascara. It's just so good. I don't know why I dropped that. It's like $12, which is kind of pricey, especially you have to pay for shipping because it's from Germany, but it's really good. The next thing I'm gonna talk about is the e.l.f. Highlight in Moonlight Pearls. A lot of people have been talking about this. It's like $2, I think, and I really, really like this highlight. My next favorite is a chapstick because my lips are so crusty like all the time. And this is the only chapstick that like helps them from not being crusty, you know, so This is the Young Living Cinnamon Lip Balm. This is a lipstick from a company that sells essential oils. My mom is obsessed with essential oils, and she was like, hey girl, they got some chapstick because I know your lips are crusty. And I was like, okay, sign me up. So it's really hydrating on your lips, and it's really good. I'm not really sure how much it is, but I'm pretty sure it's like less than 10 for sure. I don't know how much it is. I used Burt's Bees before this, and it's so crappy compared to this. This is my last makeup product, and it's my favorite of all of them! So this is the Zoeva Matte Spectrum Palette. This is it. I hauled this like a couple months ago or a month ago. I'm not really sure how long ago it was. But y'all, this is my favorite palette of all time. I don't know how much I can stress to you guys, like how much I love this palette. Just like look, okay, first off, look at all the colors, okay? If you look at this and you're like, this is ugly, who are you? Like, honestly, look at that. I'm so passionate about this palette. Oh, I love it. Okay, so there's all these warm tones, there's cool tones, there's white, like me. The quality, the colors, I can like make almost any look I want with this palette. They're all matte because it's called a matte spectrum palette. I'm all for because I love mattes. And I just love color, and I love blendable, good, pigmented eyeshadows, like, so good. A1. So now the moment you've all been waiting for, music! So text represent. Oh, wrong word. Three more times, press rewind. Pretty little thing with the big behind. Every little thing about you fly. I just wanna thank your mama one time. Baby, please, baby, talk slow. We talk slow. I'm off the blow. I'm off the drop. Yeah, shit, girl, I was goddamn hot. So we left the crib. Now, girl, I ain't worried about you. Oh, shit. Remember that I tried to build you. Now I ain't worried about you. You got your shit. You're missing me the way I'm missing. This one takes a little longer to get hype, but I promise it'll get there soon. On my mind, I see both sides of the 12. That's it for music. I could do a lot more, but I kind of want to take pictures before the sun goes down so I can get that orange, you know, sun golden hour IG theme going. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do clothes now. The first thing is this shirt that I've literally worn every single day for ever since I got it. So this is a Champion t-shirt. It's from PacSun. I thought I should include this because I really like the shirt and a lot of people were asking me about it, so I got it from PacSun. And yeah, 20 bucks, holla at me. This next thing, I haven't worn it yet because it's actually kind of big for me, but I was kind of like, anyway. So the next thing is a jacket that I found on the side of the road. Like literally, it's like an extra large, so I haven't worn it yet, but yeah, I found it on the side of the road. I was just chilling and I was walking and I saw this jacket and I got it off the side of the road. A lot of y'all are probably gonna be really triggered by that. Like, oh, she burps and she takes clothes off the side of the road? How disgusting. True, but I washed like 3 times, so like, mind your business. I'll throw my jandal at you. Brings me to my next item, my jandals. These are Jesus sandals, and you just slip them on and you're ready to go. Jesus. And that's it for clothes. For TV shows, I've been really into Superstore. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but it's like a comedy TV show. I also really like Last Man on Earth, and I also really like, I've watched 13 Reasons Why like a couple weeks ago, or when it first came out and everyone was raving about it. Those are my favorite shows, that's it. And the last thing is apps. I saw I should share with you guys this because I have trouble sleeping like all the time. And I've been listening to this white noise app, and basically it plays like a bunch of sounds. It plays like anything you want it to play, literally anything. Like one of the sounds is a literal air conditioner, so let me check. I play the Amazonian jungle, but like if you're into anything else, then you do that. This is the app. You look up white noise on the app store, and I'll show you guys the sounds. Here's the Amazonian jungle. There's ocean waves crashing. There's windmills. Sounds sketchy to me. Lightning. Rain on a car roof. There's a cat purring. Air conditioner. A grandfather clock. An oscillating fan. Okay, so that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, give it a thumbs up. If you guys want more of these videos, just let me know. And if you want any more specific favorites, like any part in it, then just let me know. And I'll do that next time if you guys want me to do more of these. Yeah. Sorry I didn't upload on Monday, by the way. I was really busy this weekend. Subscribe and like if you want. That's all good in the hood if you don't want to, but... but you should. See you guys in my next video. Peace out and be humble. Okay, bye.